Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video as well. Today we are looking at the 2014 Los Angeles Clippers. Now I understand in 2K20, I think they're in there if I'm 100% sure. Remember, these are my overalls. These are based on what Basketball Reference has on them. Yeah, because the fucking ages are screwed up on this team too. What the fuck is wrong with this goddamn game? Yeah, I don't know what to do. But remember, this is based off of how many games they played, how many, you know, just anything they played. They may be saying, well, I looked at your Bulls thing real quick, and D-Rose is a 90. Yeah, but he played out of his mind in his 51 games. So, but anyway, guys, this is the 2014 Clippers preview with Chris Paul, Blake Griffin, DeAndre Jordan, the Lob City Clippers, as they were known. Pretty good team. Remember, contracts will not be correct. Weight might not be correct. I can fix weight. That's pretty easy. Contracts, not as much. Remember, the badges are based off of overall. And then I just go through, pick out badges that I think would help their play style. And I don't want to pick out too many. So, as you see, DeAndre Jordan only has 20, whereas Blake Griffin has 24. And they're both above that 85 threshold, but below that 90 threshold. If you guys have any suggestions for gear, accessories, number changes, players that should be on the roster instead, anything like that, let me know down in the comments. I'm going to keep making updates to these, and if you guys want to send updates to me and say, hey, this is what I think this should be, hey, this is, like, you know, what I've been looking at and seeing, totally do that. I'll look at them, I'll take them into consideration, and if I do end up liking them, I will actually give you credit for it in the next video. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.